China is starting the week with another big grain buy, USDA announcing the sale of 1,020,000 metric tons of corn. Of the total, 680,000 is old crop, 340,000 is new. Bill Biederman of AgMarket.net saying it's a fairly significant sale because it's a follow-up from last week's big buy that was also more than 1 million metric tons of corn and the first time they've been back in the market since May.
And there was a lot of traders in the meantime who started to say, you know, they're not going to buy as much corn. They're done in the marketplace. They're going to use their reserves and they're going to have a big crop coming. Of course, that's all on paper. But the point being is they are back. They are buying. And to us, that's a really big thing. USDA has been lowering their export projections for China. This could mean that that China will be back in the market and exceed and cause our exports to actually be revised upward later.
Biederman says this is a sign that China needs corn and they're not going to get it from Russia and Ukraine. He says they're concerned about meeting their needs and are shifting that demand over to our shores, calling it very positive.